You know, going to the University of Minnesota, I helped you know, go in there and play. I think I'm going into a good situation. I think I'll be expected to play a big role there. Play a lot, hopefully, but I'll for sure have to go in there and earn my ice time. Show the coaches and the team there that I can play, that I'm a player. And I hope to go in there and play a big role and be looked at as a leader on that team as well.
Are there any parts of your game that you're focusing on most to improve on?
Yeah, I think my explosiveness is something I need to work on. Just being all around a better skater. I might not be the biggest guy out there, so I need to be a good skater. I need to be good down low. I need to be bigger and stronger and faster. So spend a lot of time in the weight room and just overall becoming a stronger and faster and bigger person is what I'm mostly focused on right now.